Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning, my students. I still remain of the mind that you are busy preparing for the fast approaching examination. We are still on dissolution of partnership. During the last period, we looked at dissolution of partnership, where there is a profit on realization. That is where the partners make profit on the realization. But this time around, we are going to be looking at a situation whereby the partners make loss on realization, where there is loss on realization. Without wasting our time, let's have an illustration to explain the situation where the partners make loss on realization. So the topic still remains dissolution of partnership, and the area we are looking at is the loss on realization. Illustration: Rashid and Junaid were in partnership and shared profits and losses equally. They decided to dissolve the partnership business on 38 April 2008. As at that date, the partnership balance sheet was as follows. Rashid and Junaid balance sheet as at 38 April 2008. The denomination still remains Naira. We have the capital of Rashid, which was a 60,000 Naira, and the Junaid capital, which was a 55,000 Naira. The total of the capital of both partners was 115,000 Naira. We have the current account of Rashid, 15,000 Naira on the liability side, and we have the current liabilities of 10,000 Naira. On the asset side, we have the fixed assets: plant and machinery, 65,000 Naira, delivery van, 28,000 Naira, and fixture and fittings, 17,000 Naira. Totaling 110,000 Naira. The current accounts, the current liabilities of the partner of the balance sheet was stood at, the current liability stood at 19,000 Naira. The breakdown: stock 9,000 Naira, debtors 5,500 Naira, cash 4,500 Naira. Total 19,000 Naira. The current account of Junaid is stated on the asset side. Now, let me briefly explain how can the current account of Rashid could be on the on the liability side, and that of Junaid on the asset side. By having that of Junaid on the asset side, is telling us that Junaid is owning the business. That is, Junaid is having debit balance on his current account. Junaid is having debit balance on his current account. But for Rashid, the business is owing Rashid. That is, Rashid is having credit balance on his account. Rashid is having credit balance on his account. Now, to the additional informations. The following were realized from the assets. Plant and machinery, 58,000 Naira. So, the plant and machinery was sold for 58,000 Naira. Delivery van was sold for 22,500 Naira. Stock was sold for 11,000 Naira. debtors, the business realized 5,000 naira from the debtors. Fixture and fittings was sold for 10,000 naira. Also, the creditors was paid in full. And the dissolution expenses totaled 5,000 naira. So the amount spent on dissolution was 5,000 naira. So you are required to prepare the realization account, partner's capital account in columnar form, as well as the cash account of the partners. Solution. In the books of Rashid and Junaid, realization account, debit credit side, we have the denomination of naira on both sides. Plants and machinery, that is the book value of the assets stated on the debit side. We have the plant and machinery 65,000 naira, delivery van 28,000 naira, fixtures and fittings 17,000 naira, stocks 9,000 naira, debtors 5,500 naira, and the amount spent on dissolution of the business was 5,000 naira. That is dissolution expenses 5,000 naira. So the book value of the assets plus the dissolution expenses gave us 129,500 naira. On the credit side, where the amount realized on the asset were stated, we realized the plant and machinery 58,000 naira. That is, the plant and machinery was sold for 58,000 naira. Delivery van was sold for 22,500. Fixtures and fittings 10,000 naira. Stock 11,000 naira. And the debtors was realized 5,000 naira. That is, 5,000 naira was realized on debtors. By comparing the book value and the amount realized on the assets, there is a difference of 23,000 naira. That is, the amount realized, is lower by 23,000 naira to the book value of the business, including the dissolution expenses. Therefore, as we all know, if the dissolution expenses and the book value of the asset is higher than the amount realized, there is going to be a loss on realization. So the loss on realization in this case is 23,000 naira to be shared equally between the partners, because they were sharing profits or losses of the business equally. Therefore, Rashid is going to have half of the loss, while Junaid also is going to have half of the loss. So Rashid is having 11,500 naira, while Junaid is sharing also 11,500 naira. So the total on both sides of the relation account is 129,500 on the debit side and 129,500 on the credit side. Moving on from there, we have to look at the partner's capital account. From the question, the balance sheet in the question, the capital of Rashid was 60,000 naira. That would be the balance brought forward for Rashid, 60,000 naira. And that of Juma, 55,000 naira. So the balance brought forward in the capital account is 60,000 naira for Juma Rashid and 55,000 naira for Jumai. As stated earlier, The current account of Rashid was having credit balance. Therefore, it is brought down to the credit side of the partner's capital account, 15,000 naira. And that of Jumai, was 11,000 naira. Therefore, it is brought down on the debit side as it was in the balance sheet. So, it is brought down to the debit side of the capital account. So, for Rashid, total, the credit side total for Rashid was 75,000 naira, 75,000 naira, out of which Rashid is going to pay 11,500 naira for loss that occurred on the realization of the asset. So deducting that 11,500 from Rashid balance of 75,000, Rashid is going to be paid the cash of 63,500 naira. So also Jumai is going to pay 11,000 naira on that is owing on his current account, as well as his share of the loss on realization. Therefore, the amount to be deducted from the capital balance of the Jumai will be 22,500 naira. So by deducting that 22,500 naira from 55,000 naira stated on the credit balance of capital account of Jumai, then Jumai will now be paid cash of 32,500 naira. Jumai will now be paid cash of 32,500 naira. So, and that's balance of the capital account. As I said earlier, when you are dissolving a business, then there will be no balance carried down or balance brought down. Any balance will be paid to the partners, and the balance that the partners was having on the account was Rashid 63,500 naira, which was paid in cash, and Jumai 32,500 naira, which was also paid in cash. So moving on from our capital account, let's now look at how the cash account is going to be prepared. The cash account, we have, as stated earlier, debit side of the cash account and the credit side of the cash account. Then we have our denomination, naira. The cash balance in the balance sheet was 4,500 naira. That will be brought forward to the cash account. So the balance brought forward is 4,500 naira. Then the plant and machinery, the book value of the plant and machinery, the plant and machinery was sold for 58,000 naira. So it will be stated on the debit side of the cash book. Then the delivery frame was sold for 22,500. That also will be stated there. The stock was sold for 11,000 naira. The stock was sold for 11,000 naira, also to be debited to the cash book. Then debtors, the amount realized from the debtors was 5,000 naira. That's also stated on the debit side of the cash book. And the fixtures and fittings, the amount realized on fixtures and fittings was 10,000 naira. Was 10,000 naira. So the total of the items on the debit side of the cash book was 111,000 naira, out of which trade creditors was paid 10,000 naira, out of which trade creditor was settled with 10,000 naira, and the dissolution expenses was paid 5,000 naira. 5,000 naira for dissolution expenses was also paid out of the amount. Then the cash remain is the balance of the capital account of the partners, as it was stated while preparing the capital account. Rashid got 63,500 naira and Junaid got 32,500 naira. Therefore, both sides balance off itself. Therefore, we have on the debit side 111,000 naira and on the credit side 111,000 naira. So that is a brief explanation on how to prepare the dissolution of partnership, the realization where the partners made loss. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.